gonna do for the combo attack, and then he was gonna do Beerus' re-jump, because he still had another jump. So he could have did Beerus' re-jump. I think he messed up the input.
He messed up the timing on it. Like, he's going for a cross-up. Great 2-H there.
Okay, what I do like about the way her sliding knockdown works, the positioning it is kind of ridiculous for sliding knockdowns. Oh, yeah.
I don't know if that was like her jump. It kind of looks almost like a jump heavy, that one where she does like a front flip.
Yeah, that's definitely
looks
that's
like
definitely
that was a good cross-up setup. Yeah.
Is she plus?
Ooh, I think he's using.
Yo, Reynolds, stop!
This is what Reynolds does.
Okay. Oh, we finally get to see the level 3. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. I don't know if she can't get to the Japanese. But it's not nice.